Okay, so as you guys can see from the board, we have the quadratic formula, we have what's called the linear formula. So here are the questions for you guys. Do you guys think there exists other formulas for higher degree polynomials like these two? In other words, if there's any general solution for higher degree polynomials, if you do, what degrees would you think there are such formulas? And if not, why would you think there is no such formula exists for higher degrees?